today I'm going to be playing Geometry Dash for the third time. Oh my god. And by the third time, I mean the third time on camera. Oh my god, bro. If you're wondering what Wesai was doing, there's a swirl on my camera which I can't get rid of for some reason. And when I close up my eye, perfectly lined up with the end of the swirl. I don't know how to play that, so you probably don't really see it. So, I really need to turn this down. Oh no, the stool down. Time. Okay, this is perfect. This is perfect. This is perfect. So, by the way, you probably see your best score. Yeah, you see it. You see it. You know it. You know it. Enough. Enough. It is obviously no. My goal here is to beat every single level on this until I find a way to get Geometry Dash. So I will, when I beat all three levels of this fan-made version, that's not the full game. I can't customize anything. When you start playing, you can't go back. Full screen, see. And if you wanted a jump, I was using the wrong place to tap. I was using my space bar, which was a bad idea, mostly because it's here, and I accidentally clicked my mouse. Not like my mouse, like I don't have a mouse. It's broken and lost. So like the mouse, you know the mouse bar that most people don't use? The mouse bar on your laptop. So just that is black for the game. Damn it! Yeah. That's the reason. And I actually tapped it, which can cause jumping. I wasn't shooting. Hopefully you guys believe me by me doing this. I'm just gonna do this. So whenever I move, it means I click. And I just do long presses when you know I'm bouncing on platform. You know this, I'm just holding. It's way easier. Damn it! I jumped too early. Wow, 3 minutes. I've only gotten 2 minutes before. 2 minutes and something. Actually, I think I met 4 at one time, but I never saw 4 again. Sometimes I even record like 5, but that never makes on YouTube. At the time. Look, I'm not gonna use long presses anymore. Damn it! I'm trying to do something right now. Yeah. So wait. Whenever this moves, it means I'm jumping. Whenever it moves, it means I'm jumping. And also, I'm not using any long jumps ever. No! Okay, I'm not gonna do that anymore. Just gonna have to trust me. Okay, because I'm literally using screen recorder. I'm not just reacting to somebody play. If somebody plays, like, jump dash and they were bad at it, they would definitely not post it at, YouTube. This comment's really pissing me off. It literally has in back, not the same size squares. No, I get triggered by this, that's why I die. See? Sorry. Ooh, this is such beat. You know, like, the sound you guys are hearing right now? Oh, my fan is going on. And then you can hear it when I'm like this. When my ears pushing down on the table I'm playing on. It makes a sick beat. This sound coming from this ear, this sound coming from that this ear. It makes such a cool sound. Hopefully I can show you guys. Part 2. He literally, at the end, he said, oh my gosh, I'm gonna show your fan. I'm my fan. And I'm gonna do that. Probably a YouTuber. I'm not gonna say the name. We're gonna show. Not gonna say his name. But he made a video on most boring YouTubers. Might be on there on the part 2, but I think it's very unlikely because, by the way, I'm 8 years old and the YouTuber I'm talking about, he also made a video worth 7-year-old and I'm an 8-year-old. Look, by the way, everybody, do I start my intros like this? After like the intro, do I do like this? Hello guys, who are you? Am I like that? If I'm like that, I'm sorry. If I'm like, hello guys, today we're gonna play some Geometry Dash, and now let's go. If I was that, then I'm very, very sorry. I'm very sorry for that. Y'all see that glitch again? Do this. By the way, I'm not doing this for a living. Actually, I am. But I don't think that counts because Wait, I'm actually doing it. Wait, I heard that. I knew it to win. No! Wait, I knew it to win. Okay, and then I did the music. Oh my gosh, I did it! Oh my goodness, I am such a genius. I memorized the song. Like, I heard the song too many times. And now I can just literally do this. Wait, no. No, wait, what? Did I even do that? I was not looking at all. Look. I was not doing that. Did you all see that? Break a leg. Wait, I guess you already broke your leg because you have your leg. If it was fun by me, then it was just fun by y'all. Yeah. You can make an old man voice. You can
rock in my day.
Okay, I can make a man voice. Back in my day, I can make a Texas guy. Honestly, this is just think of this video as my first time trying on a face cam. Just think of it as my first time on a face cam. Think of it as that.